This is my fourth time, my participation in this mega event, Poultry India, starting from Knowledge Day to the inauguration. And I am happy to note that it is going from in leaps and bounds in the right direction. I would take this opportunity to welcome our special guests who have come from abroad, Mr. David and Mr. Julian, who would also be guiding us, helping us, telling us what to do to take the sector, the poultry sector, and to show the way forward. All of us know that, as Dr. Shukla has put before you, certain basic facts about the poultry sector, but we also know, and this year's session also speaks about sustenance and growth. We have to ensure that whatever we do it in a manner that it is scientific, it sustains, and it grows. In India, poultry is not only a sector which is to make money. In India, poultry is also linked to livelihoods of millions and millions of farmers. And there, and for that reason, government's presence is there. Otherwise, the poultry sector by itself is independent enough to take care of itself. The intervention or the presence of government machinery is only to ensure that the rural backyard poultry farmers or the poultry farmers per se, they are not into any trouble. Friends, this year I have to be speaking something different than what we were discussing in the last 2 years or last 4 years or 5 years or 7 years. Now you have reached a stage where you now have to be very, very serious about your operations. Because now you are on a threshold, you have crossed a threshold, and you have taxied enough on the runway, now it's time to take off. You can't go on taxing for ad infinitum. You're taxing for 1 year, 2 years,